Tiger Woods' ex-mistress, Rachel Yucatel, has decided to become an advocate for change. What is she doing? Well, Rachel's on a mission. She wants to destigmatize sugar babies. Now, Rachel insists it, quote, shouldn't be viewed as taboo, but a modern way for women to feel taken care of and loved. So,
wow.
Sugar daddy situation, Frank. Could you see yourself being a sugar daddy to some young woman?
Yeah, I was a sugar daddy for a while and ended up marrying her. Now she's a sour lady.
That's, you married her. See, that's the problem.
Married
that's
my sugar problem. Baby.
Mm-hmm. After being a sugar wife, I got no interest in being a sugar mama. If you're not going to bring it because you want to bring it,
by the way, Sherry's got diabetes. She don't want to be involved in this at all. She might be able to do a little stevia, baby. Or a little Splenda, baby.
Splenda, a little monk fruit, but no sugar.
Mm-mm. Monk fruit, baby. Oh, they're not as cute, but they'll do.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.